hirap naman buksan.
Expiration date, 2018.
My God, Caroline, bakit expired to?
Oh, hello, hello, my darling people! Yes, it's me, Sherdo Brazal, and I'm still alive. Yes, I'm finally back again to my channel! Actually, hindi talaga to panalong tong video na to. Today is September 5, and kuuwi ko lang galing sa training. And, ayun, biglaan tong video na to kasi ginaganahan ako kasi today, makikita nyo naman sa ating title, this will be an unboxing video of Caroline Mystery Box. And before that, I just want to say thank you to everyone, especially to the team darlings out there for staying, for waiting, for patiently waiting, guys. As in, sobrang thank you and sobrang love ko kayo. Alam ko, 1 month akong nawala sa YouTube. I need to have YouTube break because sobrang busy din sa school. I need to rest. I know, sobrang nami-miss nyo na ako. Miss nyo ba talaga? And may mga nag-message sa akin na sobrang hinihintay nyo na tong video ko na to. So, eto na. I'm finally back and I'm ready ulit to inspire all of you guys. So, I really do miss you guys. And huwag na tayo magpatumpik-tumpik pa. Let's go to the video. And this is the Caroline Mystery Box. So, atong Lazada box na to. And ito ay 250 pesos only. So, ito, nakita ko lang siya sa page ng Caroline sa Facebook and napadaan siya sa akin. So, naisip ko na it's a perfect thing to share this with you guys. And sobrang kasi nakaka-excite whenever I open mystery boxes kasi nakaka-intriga siya, guys. Sobrang talagang fast ship, as in fast transaction talaga siya, guys. This week ko lang siya in order. And then, ngayong September 5, dumating agad siya. Sobrang bilis, guys. Caroline Mystery Box na to is galing talaga siyang Caroline Cosmetics. So, we can make sure na it's authentic talaga. So, open it. Kinakabahan talaga ako. Feeling ko, ang laki niya. Feeling ko, ang laki niya. Napakahirap na ako. Ala, sarana yung kuko ko. 1 eternity later. So, ito na, darlings. Nakat ko na siya. Hindi ko talaga siya tinignan para may thrill talaga. Nako, Caroline, ayusin mo. So, let's see. Kayo muna makakakita. Wala talaga akong nakikita. Alam ko, wala sa focus yan. But let's tayo. Ayan yung laman. Kayo unang nakakita. So, uy. What the heck? What the heck? Aning ko yung brush! Aning ko yung brush! Kailangan ko rin naman ng pang lipstick na brush. Pero aning ko yung brush, madami na akong brush. So, ito yung isa. Next. Oh! Oh! Oh my gosh! Okay, bumawi si Maring Kerna. So, meron po tayo ditong matte liquid lipstick na red, Caroline Kiss Stick, and meron ding pangkilay na sana dark kasi ayoko na ng brown. And meron tayong yellow na salamin. Better than basic. Ma, alam nyo naman na I love color yellow. As in, I love color yellow. And Caroline, very good. And tingnan natin kung meron pa. Meron pa, ma! Dami. Ano to? Yellow! Very good, Caroline. Very good! So, wala na laman yung box. Wala na ba? Ayan, wala na. Let's see. Alam mo, yung shades na ako, color yellow pa. I love you, Caroline. As in, I love you. You know, I love color yellow talaga, guys. Sobra. I love color yellow talaga. Kaso di sa akin, bagay na ako sa lamin eh. Hola, hola, bitch, you better slow down. Bitch, you better never try me, better jump the boat down. Hola, hola, bitch, you better slow down. Damn, you got the worst side of me playing on your course. Eyes on me, watch you learn. Eyes on me,
watch a look, may rough step.
Oh, di ba? Lakas. So, tinawa natin itong mga brush na to. At least marami, mga mama. Di ba? Ate girl, ayan yung design niya. Ito na tayo dito sa malaki na to. And ayun, happy ako kasi wala pa akong ganitong mga products.
One eternity later.
Unahin muna natin itong salamin nila na yellow because I love yellow. Ang ganda ng packaging nyo, guys. Yellow, grabe. Tinawa naman, yellow, yellow, yellow. And my nails is yellow. So, maliit lang itong salamin na to para madadala ko sa school. Ayun! Ang kilay na hindi ko alam kung anong shade. Pero alam ko maganda itong mga gantong pakilay. Ito, but dito ako na-excite sa Kiss Stick nila. Wow! Okay, yung shade ng Kiss Stick, better than basic ng Carolina, napunta sa akin is Becky. So, swatch natin siya. Ay! Oh my gosh! I got the shade, gotta go! Ay, ate! Expiration date? 2018? Tama, ayun, 2018. My God, Caroline, bakit expired to? Nabibigay kayo ng expired na product sa mystery boxes nyo. No. Joke! Hindi siya expired, guys. Welcome to the world of clickbait. Kaputsa nga natin, nagpakulo pa kasi ako eh. So, let's see. Sabihin niyo okay ko, pero ang ganda niyo. So, guys, thank you for watching this vlog and I hope na nag-enjoy kayo. And guys, worth it yung mystery box ng Caroline. As in, worth it talaga. Ah, pakaganda. Thank you, Caroline. I love you. Thank you, guys, and I love you. I miss you, guys. God bless. Mwah, mwah, mwah.